A Providence gas station owner is sentenced to serve 6 months behind bars for embezzlement. Prosecutors say Paul Mahfouz of Raynham embezzled more than $5,000 from the Rhode Island lottery when he took funds that he held in trust for the lottery as a retail agent and then used them for himself. Mahfouz was also ordered to pay restitution.